I think a life without music is no life at all, really. Well, it's like breathing to me. It's an act to breathe to live, you know? That's what it is. It's life. It's life to me, yeah. Mm-hmm. If you can't hear music, no music in your life at all, it'd be a very dead life.
First time I saw Mal and heard him play was in Brooklyn at a place called the Club Coronet on Fulton Street.